former Tabung Haji Chairman Datuk Seri Abdul Aziz Abdul Rahim, his elder brother and another family member have been brought to the magistrate's court here to be remanded over a corruption probe. Aziz, who is Baling MP, and the others arrived at 10:35 a.m. dressed in orange lock-up attire and were escorted by several MACC officers. They were greeted by about 50 supporters led by UMNO Supreme Council member Datuk Lokman Nur Adam, who had gathered outside the court since 8 a.m. Aziz was arrested at the MACC headquarters yesterday after being called in for questioning in investigation under Section 16 of the MACC Act for allegedly soliciting bribes.